Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Annalie. Long time no vlogs tayo guys, mga Inday. So, in today's video, I'm going to share how much yung cost sa ano sa hair straightening and sa hair haircut dito sa America. Some share ko lang yung experience ko and yeah. So, different states, different yung price ng haircut and hair straightening dito. So I live in Texas, so that's the only thing I can share. Yeah, so past few weeks nagtatanong ako how much yung presyo ng hair straightening dito sa US, and more likely they're the same lang naman guys, to 70 to 300, depende sa length ng buhok mo at saka makabal pa or manipis, 'di ba? Katulad ng mukha mo, makapal pa manipis, charla. So, yeah, mga 250, 300 depende sa akin kasi I wanted my hair until here. So, normally they ask for 200, 280, 200, 250, depende sa salon din, guys. So, it happens kasi like 2 days ago, pumunta kami sa Plano and then nag-promo sila. So today I went there and cut my hair and did my hair straightening, and the cost was 200 na siya included yung haircut. Kasi yung haircut bala, if men it's 30 to 35, and sa woman siya is 45 to 50. Depende siya if long yung hair mo. Sa akin 50 siya, and yeah, so, and then sa tip guys, depende na yan sa inyo if how much yung ibibigay nyo. But the ano, yung regular lowest tip dito sa ano for mga ganyan is nasa 30 to 50 yung tip na iyon. So yeah, so I'm not bragging this guys ha, kasi I wanted na kasi I used to straightening my hair in sa Philippines 2 times, sometimes once a year, and dito first time ko na mag I did my hair straightening, and I really don't want it kasi mahal siya, 'di ba? Sa Pinas sa atin, sa mga kilid-kilid lang, 'di ba? Ano na, mga nasa 1,500 to 2,500, which is like nasa $40 or $50 na 'yun, 'di ba? So far maganda yung pag-straight nila. Look at this. Wala siyang wave pa dito sa back. Maganda talaga siya, guys. It's really good. She did a good job. And, may free water and chocolate pa sila and biscuit, which is good. So, yeah. Maganda siya, guys. Yun lang. And, I'll see you in my next one, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day. Bye.